guys, welcome back to another episode of Ghosts of Tsushima here on Longmeister Gaming. We're going to be taking a look at the Tale of Lord Shimura in this one. This is it. This is the final one. I may do some bonus episodes after this, but this is the final episode in this series for the main story. I will put a timestamp down in the description in case you want to skip the end game credits and see what happens after the credits roll. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for continuing to watch these videos and to support the channel. I really appreciate everything from everyone. And this has been one of the most enjoyable games I have ever played, ever on any system. Anyways, you guys enjoy.
Looking for me?
Lord Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock. I wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols, start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. The Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes. I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
No trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
You are much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The ghost army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud and the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here. Follow me.
Here!
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. My family's cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
I will miss this.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison? A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you.
I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
and Clan Shimura. That shape the world. A fate neither of us want. This is where we part. Will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
Ready.
I don't want to hurt you. The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
Let me go in peace.
Revenge for my failure.
This is not my revenge.
stiff.
I will make sure you are remembered as a great warrior, a wise leader, and a father.
Thank you, my son. Find me in the next life. I will.
いつの日ぞ我が身真実となるはいつの日ぞ。
Fallen at my family cemetery. Beautiful. Even in death. Used to think I only needed a horse, a bow, and my katana. Taka's trial run, before he made my grappling hook. He didn't want to disappoint me. Did. Kenji's best. Or so he tells me. I'll have to share it soon. Smells almost sweet, but it's as deadly as any blade. I wish you were here, Uncle. Yuriko helped me pick these for my mother. I can't believe she kept them all these years. Tomoe didn't need this anymore. A hope she found what she was seeking. Jin Sakai is hereby an official student of Sensei Sadanobu Ishikawa. What have I gotten myself into? Yuna's knife. The blade's dull. Can't believe it's still in one piece. For most of my life, I dreamed of being your son. Norio promised he'd teach me to play the horagai, so we can signal each other across the island. You were faithful to the end, Nobu. The twin mountains of Clan Sakai. I won't let my family fade from memory. Lady Masako lost everything, and everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I. I lived under these banners most of my life.
Jin, I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. I'm sorry.
He's gone. I did what I had to.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, you know.
All right, guys, that's going to do it for Ghosts of Tsushima. Like I said, I may come back and do bonus episodes from time to time, but this has just been such an enjoyable experience, and now I'm going to get back to probably Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I've taken a little bit of a break to go ahead and finish this game up. Now I want to get back to Valhalla. I mean, I'm just a whole onslaught of games to play and not nearly enough time, so thank you all so much for the continued subs and support and likes and whatnot on these videos. It means the absolute world to me. And as always, until the next one, Longmeister out. Peace.